Hey everybody, it's me, Thomas, and today I'll be showing you my first ever flashlight that I own. Left can go like this.
That was bright. Looks on right on there.
This! It's too light, right, guys? You can see it on my couch right there. And by the way, hello?
Hello.
And by the way, hello.
Hello. You can't really see me. Take your time. Don't rip your shirt.
Sorry. Sorry, guys. I like this one better. But whenever we're looking for something, we're going to use this, like, is there something under the sofa?
Then,
the last video where I use these. It's a
silly straw glasses.
It's glasses made out of a straw.
Anyway.
So that was a really funny video. So I'm gonna use this one.
Thomas reviews Thomas's videos. That was a good one.
Yeah. Well, look at my face in the video.
Okay. Pointing at me.
I know.
Yeah, but it's real bright. You can barely see.
Hey.
Hello.
Hello.
I need to see your face better.
The slow driving cars.
Your beautiful face. I'm the cameraman of myself.
Anyway, before you run out of space,
I hope you guys enjoyed. So I'm gonna drink some more. I'm gonna celebrate by drinking out of the straw. Yum. That's a good, some good juice, but it's bad person because right in my eye. Hope you guys enjoyed. And by the way, you guys whoever made the puppy treats, I'm sponsoring you in this video. Sponsored by Begging Strips Crunchy. Okay, that's in French. And Pepperoni. I'm sponsoring you guys.
Here, you want a dentist?
Sure.
I want one. Bye.